welcome back to my channel. And yes, I know it's been a long time since I dropped a video. I would say I've been busy, but I just kind of tell a lie. I've dropped the ball a bit in that one. It's my fault.
It is your fault, because I've been telling you constantly.
And I've been busy.
Yeah, you always tell me that you've been busy.
We've been having a really, you know, intense off season. You know, okay. Managed to raise our weight up to the heaviest it's ever been. Kept the conditioning to a decent level. And now we're 16 weeks out from the Arnold Classic. So we started prep this week, you know, started turning things up further towards the show. And yeah, I just thought today, you know, would be a good day to kind of take you guys out and give you where we are, give you a, you know, breakdown of where we are heading into the show and walk you through our chest workout, which we're doing today. So yeah, so 16 weeks out, food is still quite high. Cardio is just about 3 days a week. Things are still quite active and we're kind of holding a decent condition.
15.
No?
15.
Oh, now it's 15 weeks out. We're 15 weeks out. Okay. Still in the 16th week, so, you
not know. Really.
It's still in the 16th. It's Friday. It's Saturday. It's still in the 16th week, more or less. You still got 2 days of this week. So, anyway.
One day. No, the show is on Saturday. 15 weeks out, officially. Crazy.
See what I got to deal with. Like, seriously.
Crazy. I mean, like, how can you mistake it 15 weeks out?
I'm trying to discuss here.
Yeah, but you're not
okay. Telling
the truth.
Yeah, really? Oh, right. 15 weeks out officially. Okay. Anyway, so yeah, we're going to walk through a chest workout today. And yeah, just go through motion. I'm going to meet up with my boy Anthony. And we're going to get a workout done. So I'm going to take you guys through a chest workout today. And yeah, man, not much really has been happening, you know? Just enjoying the off-season.
Well, apparently you said you had a very intense off-season. That's why you couldn't do the videos.
It's been an intense...
And now not much has been happening.
It's off-season. Look, okay. Bodybuilding life is... It's active, but it's boring. There ain't really much else in it. You eat, you train, you sleep, you repeat. You know, it's boring. But that's all we've basically been doing in that style. So, yeah. Anyway, we're going to take you to the gym and get this video started. So, let's do it. Yeah.
Pain is in the building.
We're on our way there. It's been really, other than the last few days, it's been really hot and sunny in the UK. The last few days has been nothing but normal British weather, basically. Cloudy, rain, and nothing more. Temperature's got down as well, cold again. But it is what it is. Doesn't concern us.
Yeah, but you like that, don't you?
I do like it when it's cooler. Look, walk around a lot of weight, you get hot very quickly. So, the weather being cool, I've had the worst night's sleeps when it was hot, like literally the worst night's sleeps this year. But weather cooling down, I'm back to my sleep and enjoying my time again. So, 50-50, I kind of like it for that.
Good for you.
Yes, indeed. We get it, yeah.
Thank you.
time that morning workout?
Well, you always feel like so.
I haven't done anything today because they cut the energy in my house. They're fixing the box, the fuse box.
All right.
So it's no energy.
Oh, so you got no power?
Yeah.
God damn. Dude, what are you doing there?
Nothing.
So we're starting our chest workout, and first off we've got a Smith machine bench press. Nice and simple. We're going to start off nice and light to get warmed up with light weights, and then the more we go into deep in set, the heavier we get the weights to go as we bring it up. So it's just nice and simple, nice and straightforward. I always kind of put the heavier lifts first in a workout, and then deeper in we then go for more isolated stuff. But yeah, that's what we're kicking off with now, so we're going to get it rolling, get it going. Okay. So one reason why, when it comes to a first lift, especially in bench press, why I use Smith machine, preferably over free weight bench press on just on a bench, is mainly because of safety reasons, mainly. Because, you know, especially when we know we're going to be going extremely heavy, I feel a lot safer on a Smith machine. Mainly because when it comes time of me overexerting myself and it comes to failure, I don't have to then depend on someone else to lift the weights off me. I literally just slam it on the lock and get out of it. So that's one of the main reasons why I prefer Smith machine over just massive free weights, because a lot of times I've seen guys get injured just on the idea of obviously doing a lift go to failure and not being able to have to cop out of it and depending on someone else to lift the weights off it, especially when you're going extremely heavy. So that's the only reason why I really depend more on Smith machine than free weights. Right. four, five, six, seven, come on. Eight, come on. Nine, come on. Ten, come on. 11, come on. Nice. Yep, push, push. Uh-huh. Nine, yep. Ten, yep, there you go. 11, come on, one more. Four, 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 four. 12, nice. There we go, nice. Okay. Three.
One. Hard.
Are you going to do another set or not?
Yes,
drop set.
Drop set.
Yep.
Forward to this.
Why?
It's gonna hurt a lot. Last set hurt a lot.
Oh, you want to make it painless?
It's fun, don't
it? Hurt a bit more than usual, you know.
It's fun. You can take a paracetamol afterwards. It's okay. Come on. Up, there we go. Yep, come on. Yep, yep, yep. Five, nice. Yep. Come on. One, two, three, come on. Four, come on. Five, nice. Yep, come on, come on, come on. Five, yep, come on, come on. Six.
Thank you.
So moving on to our second workout, hammer strength chest press. Nice and simple, same idea, works out. Start off nice and light, beautiful weight, and we're going to get to the top, and we're just going to move it that way, okay? So second workout of the day, we're going to get it started, we're going to get it going. All right, come on. Let's go. Next workout and final one, cable flies. Nice and simple and steady, but what we're trying to do is focus less on just moving the weight around and more contraction, and just getting that squeeze. When I talk about this, at this end, we focus more on just detail than anything else. So when you pull the flies in, we just focus on holding that squeeze and again that time of the tension just a bit longer, and then opening up as wide as you can to really stretch that chest out and pull it in again, just to get maximum blood flow into there and get a real good pump from it as well. But yeah, let's get it going. Up. There we go. Come on. Up. Yep. Come on. Squeeze. There you go. Yeah. Oh. Hey, come. Go. There we go. Come on. That's a wrap, that was our last workout. And we're done, man. Chest workout for me, we always just kept it nice and simple, man. It doesn't take much, it doesn't take anything crazy. We keep it nice, heavy, three steady workouts, and that's it, you know. Always worked for me, always made my chest to carry on growing and improving. So don't need to do anything, reinvent the wheel with it. But from us here, boy Anthony, shot on camera. Oh, we're done here, man, we're done. All right, thanks for watching. Catch you all next time.
Yo. See you later, guys.
What do you want to say?
What do I want to say? It's a great workout. Every time we train chest, it's always good. Always getting crazy pump.
Why are you always running from our workout, though?
Uncle, do you have the same challenge for Samson as me? Go to the studio or here, take the t-shirt off, and let's look at his chest.
Yeah.
Do you agree?
Yeah.
Can you
let's have
that?
A look. Let's have a look. Yeah. Let's have a look at that chest.
Yeah.
Let's have a look at that chest.
Yes. Yes. Do you agree?
Yeah. Let's see how he's looking. What is it, 15 weeks out?
Yes.
15 weeks. He's looking big, as you can tell.
Yep.
Let's go.
Let's do this, man. Oh. Right. Show us what you've got, my friends. Show us them gains. Chest gains. Oh wow. You're already looking lean.
Where you want me?
Yep. What do you think? camera does it justice. Cool, man. Looking good. That's it. Nice. Wow. Ooh! Jesus. This is like a size D.
That's a size D. Oh, double D.
I was gonna say, yeah. Yeah, double. No, single E. Okay. Lick your head out with a shadow of your nose. That is impressive.
Oh, that's what we are.
Yep.
That's what
okay, so we've got Yun out of the way.
Yeah, man, Anthony's gonna show us what he's been working on.
Yes.
What's his little secret
challenge him. Challenge him.
Anthony, turn, man.
Okay. I don't even know myself how I look like. So let's see.
Let's have a look.
Nice.
Very nice. Let's see this as well. Look at them gaze. Very nice, very nice. Yep. Good stuff, man. Not bad, not bad.
It's okay. Small gains.
Some gains.
Alright.